Sometimes the bottom cross comes out looking a little bit like a bow tie. Whenever you see it and it's a bow tie, you got to make sure that you have at least one of the yellow dots facing left and the other dot facing up. Now this one's kind of cool because you double left inverted. Remember, this is still your upside, and now you do up inverted, left inverted, and now you do up right, and now you do up inverted again, and then left, bring the two dots down, and now you do up,